Hallo, hier ist Tobias, back in Dragonpass. Now, I noticed a minor problem. I had been playing version 1.3 until now. For some reason it loaded the game from the CD or something like this. So whatever, I hope this didn't introduce some annoying bugs. No other omen and this troubled them. Yes, we have performed no hero quests, but we have tried around a dozen times. There's lots of ore, heroism, destiny, health, herds, crops. And that's it already. You have grown old. Well, you guys have nothing to say. Okay. Have more allies than enemies. Should be generous to clans in our tribe. Eagles hate us the most. We have more allies. Let's sacrifice for healing for him. Am I running? Bright woman already. Yes. So where is she? Yeah. Wounded, and you shall be healed. Oh, we outnumber the horsebahn. Let's drench our fields in blood for the honor of Marangor. They ran in our trap. Tacos. One of our backup heroes. Take some risk. Oh, he died. Ho ho ho, kill lots of them. What? One is a magic charm that will Bestia, lazy bone, cause a great heat among the weary and all those near. Here is the office charm for free. Aus mir ist herum, dass ihr treibt Destiny for greatness. Perhaps this charm will help you hurry so you can live out your destiny. What do you mean by this? Something for free? We get what we pay for it. Yeah. They're not unlike us. They can show some courtesy. Haven't we done another Zero Quest yet? Okay. You think I'm strange. Okay, we could ask them, we can accept this thing. We can turn him down. Yeah, let's ask him. What do you mean by this? You're slow to perform Hero Quest in the Wheel of Season rolls by us ever faster. You're not even king yet. But who knows, maybe you're not the tribe of the prophecy after all. Okay, let's take the charm, maybe it brings us luck. So. Where's my list of thingies? It's certainly not in here. Trading. Profits. We need more treasures. Trade for treasures. Oh, and I want to do some exploring, yes. Who will go? You. Yeah, the other guy died. Annoying. Well, we already have a good and fairly young leader. Let's go mountain climbing. And get attacked by elves. Divination. Arrows of Elven Manufacture, we're dealing with the plant people, the Aldriami. Yes, see, I have someone who knows how elves work. So, you know, elves attack us, so we don't need to Make a divination. Yeah, let's send off a party. Or force the elves. Do we want a war with the elves? Of course! Yeah, and we died. Fire season, let's kill someone. But first recruit more warriors. Bandits! Yeah, kill the bandits. Barkman. Doom, certain doom. Two-headed calf will be born to one of your cows. First of many catastrophes, we need to sacrifice the colad. Shouldn't sacrifice cows. Don't sacrifice treasure, sacrifice horses. We must do as the barkman says. Okay, let's give some horses to Kolat. They have no idea if it works. Let's drop by the eagles. Make it an even smaller group, in fact. Vanstashi are the weakest. Who are the Vanstashi? Vanstali? Shinstrali? Ah, over here. Ah, they're in our tribe in our allies. Now let's visit the eagles. Merrily, low on sheep. Derek, whose family was slain by a saber rider and the star sheriff, is now a man. He is a promising warrior to say the least, but the older warriors can call Derek single pass because he is headstrong and follows his own way. He talks only of vengeance on the Praxians. He fights half-heartedly against other foes. He is rude to his elders and prone to disappearing for long periods of time. He is an asset to the clan, but a troublesome one. Now, will Voltron fight against Saber Rider? Okay, this was worth recording. Okay, what do you guys say? Yeah, then go ride Saber Riders. Pride is an Orlanti virtue, indeed. Now, I was tending to this one in the beginning, but most of my people advised to attack. Maybe we really should, it's a bit risky. And with, well, maybe my luck has turned now. Let's have him bring 7 taints and 7 footmen. Lucky number. Ooh, our king is dead, how tragic. Oh, and my watchtower was destroyed, probably in the last zombie attack. Need to rebuild it. Didn't even notice until now. Tusk riders, we outnumber them. So let's kill them all. Oh, we lost. Annoying. We lost lots of people. That was really annoying. Fedakos from the Vanstalis offers gifts. Similar interest. Alliance, Vanstali, I already... We will have too many allies, but I think I already tried to ally with them from my own side. Maybe he is from someone else, but alliance is always good. Maybe we should reorganize as a peace clan. Tribal mood. But we had be really bad luck with the hero quest. If I had done a hero quest and succeeded, would have gone for it, but... Yeah, but we are quite well off this year, so we can bribe them silly. Who is my best leader? You. But you are already quite old. And I have no plausible successor in case you die in the hero ship ride. This may turn out stupid, even more stupid. Everybody get on the fail train. Ja, Jostral. Yes. So. Do you guys do I have an useless treasure? No, I can't even add to the thingy. So let's burn some magic. Yes, I'm king! Yes, finally. This started out well. I wasn't even sure if I wanted to record. Da di da di da di da di. Fucking Farnon. Fucking old guy. Let's fail at the hero quest to celebrate. Wait. Hero quest. Hoover was the redundant guy you were, weren't you? Yes, Innerin. Priestess of Ernalda. Let's go on. Do I know her hero quest? Yeah. Okay, during the darkness, rescues bountiful deities. Let's skim over it, I think I already know it. Ernalda Vizetreib. Ernalda Vizetreib, yes. Ah, this one, yes. Yes, I know this one. Here's the text. She was trained. Ernalda talked to me, was not a traitor. She needs Banta to help him. Meeting Machangor, my favorite goddess. Meeting Esra. Yeah, I still have absolutely no idea what she is the goddess of. So. Let's go questing. Magic? Oh right, you are the confusing girl. You're my best mage. Okay, you go. Desara. Alter, the treasure sucks. But I can't really think of anything that I want from here. Maybe even more food. Peace with the elves, don't really need it. Healthy cows. Prop up the calls. Yeah, let's go for treasure again. We can probably use it for something. Sell it or something. Or pump it into the tribal regalia. So it's Daga. Daga is the god of the drought. Yeah, and let's get beaten up. Sorry. Bad time. Okay. This text always confuses me. I always think that she is really getting beaten up by being too hero-like. And Eigen. Abandon us and I'll join us. Meat man. Convince them that we are no traitor. They would not believe me. Okay, fucking elves. Screwing over everything. Maybe I should make war with the elves. Well, in my next game I will be an elf enemy. Grimus was elf enemy in his game and they never attacked him. Uh, Tell them that the drought will affect them too. Jo. Okay. Okay. This is not continuing well. I think I just lost some klein magic. Here is Bantai in the background. Without Bantai, there will be no reason to fight. She would not listen to me. I think I sent the wrong person on this hero quest. Really did. Why did you recommend her? Yeah, offer her blood. Okay, there was much lamentation. Several of my people died. Fucking Marangor, I thought you were my friend. So, the goddess of death. This is a correct answer, let's watch it fail. Yeah. Without some people will starve. You are my aunt, you must listen to my pleas. Okay, we need to sacrifice something. But what? I have no idea what happens if you click this. Let's try it. Many of the worshippers drop this. Okay. This is not proceeding well. Probably after all the sacrifices she will die here. So you are my daughter and so you must let me pass. Okay, how the other one? Do not understand. Okay. Well, at least you killed Saber Rider and his Star Sheriffs. And pillaged their goods. He gets beaten up by his wife. Okay, stay out of this, or let's him duel again. Okay, the honor was satisfied. What's going on with my hero questing? Well, I didn't sacrifice for hero quest, did I? Yeah, that's probably the problem. Rebuild the watchtower. Someone has taken the amulet. Footprints were found. Treasures come and go. It's not really an important treasure. Divination. We have minus 12 magic. Holy shit. I think we will need to send an exploration party. You go. You can do this sort of thing. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Lots of wounded. Let's reorganize. Without an Amali, this is really totally boring. You are on the ring. You are on the ring and the same person. You are on the ring. You are not on the ring. Couldn't finally throw him on. Become a war clan. Custom, you are on. So, next leader. You are here. Oh, magic. You are also our best mage. Is this Commander Riker? No. Yes, it is. I'd click cancel, didn't I? Who was I choosing? Even more combat. Let's buy some spirit fetches. Should have bought them before. I lost all that fucking magic. Let's sacrifice to our ancestors to calm them down. Yeah, I have 15 cows. 20 cows. 20 goods, yeah. Sometimes sacrificing to ancestors brings stuff. Weapon taints. Feel that they are not being treated well, what do you say? Talk to them, give them a party, give them a poem, talk to them. Sign them cotters as servants. Poem, poem. Do we have a good poet? Yeah, let's talk to them. Okay. How is the clan mood? My mood is bad. Weapon taints are disgruntled. Okay, so go raid someone. Or you are too few. Let's hire some more. Eagles. Ah, a cattle raid. Absolutely negative magic. This is just crazy. Let's just drive them off. And maneuver. And charge. Maneuver. They had no magic. We ran off and they stole 8 cows and 1 horse. Lots of people died. We have less cattle, less horses, and more sheep. At least the food is positive. This was a bit bad. Still at -2. Means we can't do anything here. Anything at all. But our reputation improved. This is nice. Good for good Durasor. Ah, my former chief, yes. The guys are healing up. So, what's my plan? Ah, let's go exploring. Maybe we'll find something useful. You can go. Strange melody. And we have no trickster to do something funny with it. Sacrifice to the healer. Could send for shamans. Let's do this. 15 cows. Pay them. Sent to us by the eagles. Oh, nice. You will be the next trader on the clan ring. And you go do some trading here in Kerofin. Fistus is attacked. Kill them. Oh, bug guy. What does he say? Dances and says, winter storm, ice demons, yeah. After the ice demons attack, we must 5 cows to Uralda, or a horde of stupid people with enormous flat feet will crush you and your stats, okay? Okay, Uralda. kills Shaman, his dread prediction will not come true, okay. Okay. Nice. And every frosting madman is a powerful seer. Would you want to hunt the Shaman? Yeah, it's give me a gift. Give him some. Goods. Who goes? You? Who are you? Or Tossi? Bring two friends. Couldn't find him. It's fire season. Let's talk to the eagles about their strange way with sending us diseases. Ooh, now this is what I call outnumbered. Let's plunder a bit. We're driven off. Killed lots of them, okay. How confusing. Bayberries, we outnumber them. Drive them off, charge. Fistos can fight bravely. Oh, all untouched him. Offer him glory. How is your leadership? Very good. You're mainly a combat guy. Fight bravely. Drive them off. But had lots of losses. But they had lots of wounded. Took 10 captives. Let's ransom them. Oh, ghosts. So I think we already had this happen. Let's try the lawsuit again, this time with better leaders. Yes, so this is how it should go. Our last speaker charged it with unlawful trespass and the juror ruled against the ghost who was forced to depart. Let's raid someone. They won't expect me now. And they will have less patrols because I killed them all. We almost outnumber them. But we'll still just go home. Hire more weapon taints again. Dastalos has returned from Kerofin. Blackspear Clan. Okay. Had some fights. Karls complained that the Cotters are herding sheep onto their grazing lambs. There's no real reason to fight. Karls have been mistreating the Cotters. Sacrifice. Inspiring poem. Karls are upset because we didn't enough treasures as Grand Fatality. Okay, let's try the poem. Poetry is a powerful weapon in Dragon Pass. Ah, Derek again. So now move on, we have become strong. He wants to become a hero. An adventurer. Go dungeoneering. Go to Prax. Okay. Okay, I was tempted between this and this, but most people are in favor of sacrifices. Here, have 30 cattle, yeah. Why not? Yeah, who do we sacrifice to? Our ancestors? Why not? And we wend us, but to honor you and honor the gods. Perhaps one day we will meet again and we'll have accomplishments to share with you. How's our land? Food looks okay. Yeah, we have lots of food. Don't really need to worry about this stuff. We have a lot of hunters. Why? Harvest was good. And we could support some more crafters and make amulets. Party of the Cow Goddess. Okay. Should give them cows instead of magic. Let's give them 21 cows. Gonna get right to the eagles. If this succeeds, we'll hopefully gain some clan magic or lose some clan magic if something like this happen. Greydogs have a new chief. The old guy died fighting the undead. Yeah. Ice guys. Let's kill them. Half our forces. We fought them and prevailed. Got some magic. And Barkman said we should sacrifice to Ulanda afterwards, so let's do this. Uralda. Did he say 10 cows? I have 15 cows. Worries of the Tidaldingan made a daring Clyde driving off a small herd of 15 cattle. That's not really that much. Must increase patrols. Yes, of course we must increase. We must always increase patrols. How are we maintains? 18. Everyone steals cattle, indeed. And on an average ride, we take more than what they just took. They're stronger than we are, so there's no point riding or threatening. Aha. Do you think? Patrols sent for shamans to curse them. If they dislike us, we will get farther with threats. Or we could raid them. Ah, let's just raid them. Maybe they won't expect it. Bring some friends and go. We are slightly outnumbered, but we have our magic back. Let's plunder something. Oops, yeah. Totally forgot I don't have clan magic. Permanent war magic this year, so I should have burned more fighting magic right now. Starvest and strikes down their chief god talker and a Roxy Berserker, okay. Then escapes from the revenging guy. Shut the fight on, yeah. You are a fighter, yeah, fight bravely. He was killed by magic. Okay, he was lucky to survive after being attacked by magic. And we won. This went well. Yeah. Nice. Let's get some stuff back from the eagles this time. No, not raid, cattle raid. We are spotted, let's go home again. Tough. Oh yeah, they Yeah, pay them. Okay, we have lots of food, lots of goods. We should start trading. Fewer people, let's hire some more people. Move on. Stench of chaos. Okay. Why can I thought you were a follower of a war god. Elmal is a war god, isn't he? You get thrown out at the next opportunity. Okay, heroism is important. Destiny is important, because we are now king. But let's go questing this year. Also, I don't know which quest. Maybe Issaris. Crops, health, hurts, diplomacy. Let's go. Eagles. Some guy are still around. Send a small war party at sea season. Don't really want this. Yeah, you can go. Yes. But I think I had to pay in cows, which is annoying. Hire more weapon taints. Can offer gifts because I have more than enough goods. With all those goods I could finally build this damned stone wall. What does it even do? Just in time. Horsebahn. Not really that much. Drive them off. Maneuver. Here. Trap. Drive them off. Small losses. Fire season. Let's raid someone. Eagles, as usual. Well, not totally everyone, but most everyone. They are spotted. Around the same number, let's put some magic and plunder. This does not look driven off and had lots of losses. Was hard on the farmers. Bayberries. Again, not really that much. Let's drive them off again. There's a maneuver this time. Okay, guys are retreating, and there's a leader in the back. Charge. Okay. Yeah, pay them. We have lots of goods, and you already recovered. But our footman didn't. Let's sacrifice to the healer. Sacrifice for some healing. Here I have 20 goods. 30 people healed. Very good. A troll caravan. Talk to them and try to trade. Coordinate raid. Yeah, let's trade with him. We don't really have any special. Your second best fighter, probably, and our second best bargainer. You can go, yes. Get a large escort. Okay, they don't like us. I should have just killed them. Yeah, let's go trading. We do need... I would prefer some more cows. But those guys say no. Okay, let's visit some of our friends. Why not the apples here? with a medium caravan and buy treasure. You are also a good guy. We also apples a favor, okay. And the untolling a favor. But let's still buy more treasure. What do they have? Vaga's ring keeps the warriors happy. Not really that important, but why not? Here I have... Okay, 66 goods. Yeah, great. Two-birded calf. Ah, yes, we had an omen of chaos. Let's ask for Uroxy. Sacrifice or warriors? Warriors. Low price of 10 chaos, accept. Okay. Trader is in Antolling. Euremals Balls. Jiggling Balls. If you have a click trickster in the clan ring. Now we don't have a trickster anymore. So you only get offered. Say this. Okay, let's try this again. This says ratings. Go home again. Capture 12 cows. Nice. Raid on the eagles. The guys don't like to fight. Now you guys are getting on my nerves. Let's punish both sides and confiscate all. Yeah, they promise to behave. Hungry hunters. Okay, he was hunting on their land. Do we even have hunters? Yeah, very angry. Take hunting seriously. Sorator was an idiot. Yeah. Here I have 10 goods. Could even build some more temples with all those goods. But now we already have. Don't we have sun? Don't really need it. Defending protection. Why not? You're full of Elmal, yes? So, get a temple. Fewer people, more cattle, more horses, lots of food, lots of goods. Hero Quest, Hero Quest. Peace Clan. Yeah, let's go questing. I think I already planned a quest for last year, didn't I? And wasted my magic. Let's move on. Oh shit. You are the best Orlanti leader. You are by far better leader. Yeah. And you are a bit better leaders. Serve trader was shot. And they stole a lot of horses. But we killed a lot of them. And we will go on a fucking hero quest. You. Maybe even making of the storm trap? Maybe I should really send her. Good combat quality. Why? Just you go. Right, help us. Travel Regalia, become kingmakers, make the quester a stronger leader. Why not? As I expected. Well, whatever. Let's raid someone. I'm annoyed. I'm really not really that good. Oh, we outnumber them. Sacrifice and plunder. Captured lots of stuff. Still outnumber them. Drive them off and maneuver. Rocks through. He's blocking the way of four enemies. He should kill them or just alone. Call a woman to throw stuff down. Slay them. Throw missiles. No. Kill them. You're a good fighter. Oh. Kept fighting. And drove them off. Yeah. Very good. We were driven off. We're being raided by the eagles. Fucking drive them off! Charge strike in our trap after building two of our stats. How do we manage this? This sounds logistically complicated. Okay, she killed someone. Oh yeah. Fight with your battle magic. This is a nice idea. Oh ho ho. Wow! I like to imagine that she killed all those guys alone with her magic skies of death. And anger. Maybe I should have made you the clan leader, the king. Laika brings a baby, raising a child and a wound. Yeah, you want to take the girl in, most of you. We can ask her and then maybe adopt her too. Yeah, take only the girl. Yes, the old king is dead. Okay, will it be difficult to win? We could bribe people. Could stay out of it. Don't like Usborne. You don't think you can win? Yeah, let's let ourselves be bribed. And have a small party. With lots of food and some goods. Oh, it's a clan mood. Oh, it's fire season. Let's raid someone. And increase patrols. Wow, we outnumber them a lot. Charge. She ran ahead. Fight heroically. Okay. She yelled. Warriors fought as if they were waiting for someone else to strike. And they ran away. But we still lost. Because the rest of our people suck. annoying. Achi ist cool. Ja, let's go trading. Get some treasure. We were at the Antorlings. We haven't been at the apples yet, I think. Buy treasure, you go. Wären sie hier already? Could kill them. Yeah, why not? This time we kill them. Yeah. Many magic, they killed some warriors, wounded others. Too many, and we slayed them, except the Dravni, we rooted. They found much good loot, yay. Some treasures, there was a large leg bone in bronze, which might be part of the small brooch of a red leather in the shape of a mask. Cloaked is a picture of a lizard and a mirror in the shape of an eye. And our ancestors didn't like this, I have no idea why. Means those bastards insulted us the last time and we tried to kill them already, I think. Well, whatever. What do we have here? Amore improves the effectiveness of our patrols. This is really useful. No idea what this does. Helps overcome skepticism. Helps us evade our foes in battle. This is useful if we run away. Mysterious start party. And the good old Spirit Fetches and das Ring. And let's hire some more Weapon Taints. Replace the ones that just died. What do you guys say? Should have enough Weapon Taints for defense. We're already short on farmers. Let's hire one from outside. Kerofinkite. That helps the sacrifice to the gods. Why not have 50 goods? Okay, the Spirit Fetch helped us. Annoying Task Raiders, Sacrifice. And Maneuver. Drops them off, our magic was still stronger than them. Even if we had no short time magic. But still more losses than I'd prefer. Where's my clan view again? Here. Yes, we don't really have that much farmer. We have a new trickster? You are fired. You're so fired. Anything but a seat on the ring, yeah. You don't really have that good stats, but my stat, except leadership, I already have the best people. And you need to increase your stats here. Yeah. Who is hard on the farmers? Three brothers. Okay. Oh, they are only hunters. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, it's offered to sell some hunting rights. Oh, that's. No, but we don't like hunting. So, go ahead. Yeah, you can come with 5 people for 2 cows per year. Probably not much. So let's hire new farmers from outside. People don't like adopting vagabonds, but they have less children with them than the other options. And nearby clans get angry if I recruit from them. Storm season. I'm really happy that I now have a new trickster. And I think it's the first time I've ever had a female trickster. There are 27 new calls and 46 children. So, guys were captured and enslaved by the horse nomads. Okay. Those guys that came after him killed us the last time, I think, but let's still adopt him as family. This is our tradition. Cults or cutters? I always forget which one is the better ones. Let's make some cults. Wow, lots of magic. Was the right decision. Let's celebrate with a cattle raid on the eagles. Okay, cool. Blessings. Oh yes, I wanted to sacrifice for, what's his name? Lankomai. So what do you want? Wants to taunt us? Because we can't do our hero quests? Yes, we know this. Do you say? Yeah. Yeah. We have our own trickster. So, fuck off. The eagles, and they outnumber us, but we have lots of magic to spare. So let's maneuver, drive them off. Eagles charge on our traps. Fistos has become a target, fight bravely. Okay. He is also badass. Two badass guys, or rather one badass, an angry girl, and one badass guy. Make for good luck in battle events. Even so, the other people can have more people, more cattle. Nice. Food is increasing. Okay, that's it for today. I again didn't manage to increase the fucking hero questing luck on our clan, but whatever. Goodbye, guys.